Anzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for
Resident Evil 6.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're on our way to Chapter 3 in Leon's campaign. Right? Yeah, Chapter 3. Yeah. Offline.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
So basically, we're getting framed for the terrorist attack by Simmons. That's always nice. But first, we gotta escape this underground shaft. And guess what? Our first emblem of the chapter is actually in this rounded circular room. Before you pull these levers, it should be over there. Yep. Now, before I started this chapter, I actually upgraded my gun firepower a little bit and increased defense. I'm tired of getting zombies jumping all over me and almost killing me all the time. Now, as I recall, there's a lot of action in this chapter, and there's a lot of zombies to fight.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
I'm by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. So all this belongs to Simmons.
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
Huh?
Now you do want to check all these coffins because the second emblem is technically in one of them, but I don't remember which one. Just make sure you check all of them. Oh, and there's a snake. This is great. Where is it? Stupid snake. Okay. And I think one of these coffins actually has an upgrade for your weapon, or a new weapon for you, if I'm remembering things correctly. These are all open. This one. Must there be another snake? I'll laugh. Nope, it's a rifle. And I carrying even more different types of ammo, which is always lovely, isn't it? What's the catch in this room? There we go. There it is. Now you gotta run and slide. Oh, well, cutting your head off.
Oh, that's charming.
Did not go as planned. And of course, there's zombies on the other side.
Still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can ever stay dead?
Because they ran into the thing.
whoa.
Does he have two heads? Oh yeah, it's one of them. Okay, it's one of the bloodshots. Helena, help me! Okay, why am I kicking it? Actually worked. Bye-bye. Oh, he's not dead. Expose it, please. Counter. I like how I'm just standing there. Oh, he's in the ceiling. Oh, not Sammy, he's in the ground. I want those skill points. No, isn't that lovely? A room filled with fire. Oh, you're turning around. No, this is going to be.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
And of course, Helena and Leon split up here while Helena figures out a way to turn off the fire. And if you're playing as Helena, there are zombies upstairs where she's going through the tunnel. But the AI usually just runs past them. And sometimes a zombie ignores her completely and comes down to fight Leon, so keep your guard up until the fire's off. However, there are zombies coming behind. Thank you, Bloodshot, for carrying a dynamite, making my life so much easier. Okay, Helena. Oh, thanks, Helena.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
When she was proposing, Helena. Let's do this.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
And here we have to survive a zombie attack. Fortunately for us, we can turn the fire back on. Fire. Fire. Thank you. Okay, why did it turn off? Come on. There you go. Now, eventually, zombies will come from Helena's direction, so the fire will not affect them. Like, that one just almost ran through. He almost made it. So close. Keep turning the lever until you see a zombie near you, then you might want to stop for a sec. Because, you know, you do have to wait for the door to open. There's no need to rush through. I don't think there's anyone coming from the front. I think they're all coming. Yep. Like how I said it, yeah, I didn't stop turning you on. I deserve that. Now get off me, please. Oh, hello. Okay, let's run away first, Helena. Because some of these are wearing armor, so you have to shoot their head. Or if they're wearing a helmet, too, you have to shoot their arms or legs. What the? I was stopping you! Do I have to pull the shotgun? I don't want to pull the shotgun. I don't want to pull it out. But we are totally swarmed. And this guy's gonna help. Oh, there's a bit. Oh, dang it. I was gonna kick him. Oh, spit. Okay, let's retreat. Door's not even open yet. Okay, I gotta pull the shotgun. There's ammo here. Fire away. Did that work, or did the cutscene ruin it? Oh no, it worked. Okay, Helena's got that bloodshot. Okay, I'm gonna hide behind this pillar. Oh, dang it! Okay, stop. Stop doing that. Stop it! Okay, you zombies are so cheap. one's wearing armor, full body armor too. Dang it. There. Why isn't this one moving? Is he depressed? Okay, that went okay. Dang it! Oh, you're facing the wrong complete way, okay. Thanks. That could have gone better, but at least I didn't go down. I thought I would go down while that's spitting.
You got it.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Yeah, what's in the water that I'm worried about?
Careful. We're not alone.
You knew that was coming, if spoil it. There's something in the water. But never fear, we don't have to deal with it yet.
And just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Yeah, I would like a place filled with warm water too, but that's never the case. It's always cold. It's always cold, Leon. A little more coffins to check. Oh, I can't check this one? Can I check this one? Nope. This one, probably. Nope. Okay, that's weird. The emblem should be around here. This one. Hello, emblem. Yes. I think the next emblem is a little bit far off, so I don't have to worry about it yet. And I think here, me and Helena split up once again, because she has to open the gate. Yep.
Hey.
And of course, Leon stays on the ground in the water. No, there it technically is a zombie that's gonna crawl up to Leon right now. I think you can see it. Can you or can't you? Oh, I see it. I see it like a rustling in the water. Getting really close. Yeah, dang. Oh well, I tried. I saw you. That's all that matters. Okay, Helena, anytime now. I want to get out of the water, please. Helena. Okay, seriously, lady, we open the door. Helena? Okay, did something happen to her? What's wrong? Why is she taking so long? I'm getting bored. There we go. Thank you, Helena.
Keep turning. It's working.
Uh-oh.
Helena!
Leon!
And we are separated
Helena,
once again.
Are you okay?
Fine. But I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
I'm not covering you. You're fine. But I do need her to turn this lever to open the gate for me, so maybe I will cover her. Whoa, wow, there's a big party over there. Whoa, Helena's got bashed in the head with a rock. There you go, Helena. But she's not gonna pick up all. There's plenty of stuff for her to pick up, but she's not gonna pick up anything. There's skill points, too.
Okay, Leon, go!
Hold on. Oh, thank
Leon,
you, Helena.
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
I'll open it if you pick up all that skill points that were dropped. But you're not. Okay, I think I'll just open this and end this video. This time's running pretty long right now. I'm not even getting close to the end of this.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
So I'm going to end it right here. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.